I cycled 110 miles to save Mom. Instead of a crib, Dad threw me in a haystack. After Mom had me, she got sick. So soon, I did all the housework.
Disgusting. As punishment, you and your mom don't eat today.
I often skip school just to work on Dad's farm.
Don't act like you're tired. You still have floors to wash.
After the harvest, Dad drove to town and was gone for a week. While he was away, Mom got worse.